What's today's date?
28th.
July 28th, 2015. It's 90 degrees outside, 79 in here. The time's off. What did you say you think this bean is?
That's a cannelli. The cannelli bean.
It needs cool weather though.
Yeah.
Now this is so far this morning.
Yeah.
Do you know how many is in there?
About? Oh no, I haven't counted them.
Well anyway,
what were that many tonight?
How many was yesterday?
Also 74.
74 yesterday. This is heirloom okra out of the garden out here.
Whew.
Look at that baby. And like I said, like my wife said, tonight it'll be the same amount. Let me see if I can get the light here. Yeah, that makes it a little bit better. You can see it better. This is burgundy okra. Okay, there's a light. Oh, colloidal silver. Got a lot of this in the freezer. Like I say, okra is going to keep putting out. Like I say, our heat will go into October. Probably about the second week of October is when it'll start waning off. So think about this every day, twice a day.
A lot of okra.
A lot of okra, but it's healthy. It's healthy, healthy.
It tastes good, too.
And it tastes good, too. And it's a little slimy sometimes. It's very slimy. Anyway, it's good, depending on how you cook it. You cook it when you get slimy, or you cook it when you fry it, or whatever. There you go. There you go, guys.